Someone to hold, someone to mouth myself, someone to cry, someone to share ground, someone to hear.